Steve here, and as you know, we just love breakfast cereal. And boy, do we have some really cool Funko breakfast cereal news for you today!
Alright, so last time, we showed you the super cool Cuphead cereal featuring the devil. We also showed you a few other boxes, but unfortunately, we didn't have any information on their release date.
But guess what? Now we do, and we also have more cereals to show you too! Not only are we getting a Cuphead Don't Deal with the Devil cereal, but we're also getting a cereal featuring Cuphead and Mugman too? Aw, yes! And not only that, but it's coming out this July! This cereal is going to be exclusive only at Hot Topic, and the cool thing about this cereal is that it's going to be red in color, and of course each box will include a mini Cuphead figure inside. Oh man, I love it so much, I'll take two!
Alright, it's about time to feature a cereal of me!
Oh, I know, Cuphead!
And of course, if you want the Cuphead Devil cereal, well, you won't be able to pick this up until August, and it'll be available at GameStop. Now, Funko's offering other cereals you can also pick up in July, which is the Freddy cereal at Funko.com. We're also getting two horror movie cereals, also available in July at FYE, and these each come with a little mini figure of themselves too. It looks like Boxed Lunch will have the Lord of the Rings cereal featuring Gollum, and they also announced a Mega Man cereal, available only at GameStop, in which the cereal is blue. Holy cow, I need me some of these. Ha, gotta love that Mega Man. Now all these cereals are coming out in July, and a few more are coming out in August, which we don't have pictures for. Hot Topic will be getting a Pennywise cereal, Funko.com will be getting a Huckleberry Hound cereal, Entertainment Earth will be getting a Batman and Batgirl cereal, while Boxed Lunch will be getting a Beetlejuice cereal, and Bam Bookstores will be getting a Cthulhu breakfast cereal. Oh man, what is that gonna look like? Boy, that is some super cool news, and they all come out in July? Oh man, I gotta go and get me some, so I'll see you later. Oh, and make sure you subscribe to this channel, because we're gonna box these as we find them. Hey kids, please help out our Puppet Steve channel by subscribing to us, because we're trying to get to 500,000 subscribers by the end of this summer. And the new Puppet Steve store is here. And this summer, you can buy t-shirts and more. As always, thanks for watching, kids.